3D printing allows you to realize your imagination, going from zero to one. In this video, we're going to demonstrate the use of SnapMaker 2.0 3D printer by printing a vase. It will cover the whole process of 3D printing usage, including heated bed calibration, loading filament, generating G-code and printing, presenting you an easy way to create something useful, artistic, or even profitable. Before starting, you need to make some preparations. First, make sure that the 3D printing module, print platform, and print sheet are properly attached to your machine. Fetch the accessories and tools as illustrated. If this is your first time to use the 3D printing feature, a guide will pop up on the touchscreen and guide you through the steps. But the guide will only pop up the first time you use the 3D printing feature. You can still access the guide later on by going to Settings, Guide. For regular use of the 3D printer, please follow this video tutorial to set up your machine. Before your first printing, you need to calibrate the heated bed to ensure the print sticks to the bed properly. At the home page of the touchscreen, swipe to the left and tap Calibration button. Tap Start, and the machine will run an auto-leveling process. Now, the 3D printing module will probe the bed in a grid. When the 3D printing module finally moves to and hovers over the center of the heated bed, set a proper Z offset as instructed. Take out the calibration card A4 paper and place it under the nozzle. Tap the up and down buttons to fine-tune the Z offset until you feel a slight resistance when pulling the paper and see a curl when pushing forward. When you finish calibrating, save the changes. In this video, we take the provided PLA filament as an example. Hang the filament over the filament holder, cut the curved end of the filament with the diagonal pliers, and insert the filament into the 3D printing module. Enter the control page, choose Nozzle tab, and the nozzle will be heated to the preset temperature. Tap Load when it finishes heating, and gently push the filament into the 3D printing module until you feel the motor pulling the filament in. Filament squeezed out of the nozzle means a successful loading. Clean the nozzle with the tweezer, then return to the home page. Or you can open the front cover of the 3D printing module, direct the filament at the feed hole, and push it in manually until you see the filament coming out. At last, close the front cover. Clean the nozzle and return to the home page. Next, start the SnapMaker Luban software on your computer. Click the Wi-Fi button at the connection area. Refresh the list and select your machine. Send a connection request to your machine. Then tap Yes on the touchscreen to complete the connection. Upload a model file in STL or OBJ format. You can move, rotate the model, and adjust its position, and choose a printing material to use the default settings, or click the plus button to add and edit a new material profile. For the part of printing settings, three recommended modes are provided. You can also enter the customize area, choose one mode as a basis, and click plus button to create your own profile. Then, every parameter can be set as needed. When the setting is done, click Generate G-code and choose Load G-code to Workspace. Now, send the G-code file to your machine via Wi-Fi. Tap Yes on the touchscreen to enter the preview page. The printing can also be accomplished with USB disk. Click Export G-code to File and save the file to your USB disk. Insert the disk into the controller. Select File and switch to USB tab. Then find and open your G-code file. Now tap Start to begin your printing as everything is ready. When the printing completes, wait until the temperatures of the nozzle and heated bed drop to the normal level. Finally, detach the print sheet and bend it slightly outward to remove the print. You can also insert the palette knife between the print sheet and the print. Pry it gently to complete your removal. Thank you for watching.